Hi, I'm going to give you a very quick overview of Sage Construction Management. Sage Construction Management is a cloud-native project management system that has built-in collaboration for project team members within your company or project stakeholders that are external to your company via a built-in portal called TeamLink. Here's an example of what a RFI would look like for an external member. There is no charge for collaboration. It is just part of the system and built in as a feature. When you sign into Sage Construction Management, you get an alert screen showing you things that need your attention, as well as documents that have been routed to you for e-signing. The different areas of Sage Construction Management include a leads section where you can manage upcoming bids, invitation to bid, build estimates, collaborate with subs that are working with you on a project. So this is what a lead screen would look like. And you can see here we have estimates as well as RFIs that can be involved with that lead. When we bring up an estimate, we have full view of both cost and sell, as well as the ability to manage those bids that are participating on a project that you're bidding on. Once a lead becomes a project, you can move through and have access to additional functionality. Here's what a project screen looks like in Sage Construction Management. You'll notice that I have a list of favorites right here, ranging from drawings that I'm managing to the estimates to documents such as RFIs, once we're running the project, daily logs, keeping track of safety, all the way through financial with prime contracts being schedule values, purchase orders, change orders, and subcontracts, change orders also. If I scroll down a little farther, you can see access to the full breadth of functionality that's available to you in Sage Construction Management, ranging from managing drawings and, of course, markups to them, to project contract administration, ranging from the overall cost estimate, changes to those, the prime contract schedule values, as well as items that can be taken care of in the field, time capture for both labor and equipment, correspondence such as RFIs, documentation such as daily field reports and such. And even when we're managing the project, we can use Sage Construction Management to manage things like the schedule. Built into Sage Construction Management is a scheduling tool very much like Microsoft Project. When we talk about things like subcontracts, change orders, purchase orders, the overall procurement. When you send out a document such as a subcontract or change order, there's a forms tool that lets you build these in Microsoft Word that are very, very easy to navigate and use. Included with Sage Construction Management is a mobile tool that allows you to access the functionality via your choice of mobile app, whether it is iOS or Android. And so this is just a quick peek at what the mobile app looks like. You can see here I have my same favorites on that 24950 job. And if I scroll down further, I have access to whatever features my security profile gives me the ability to access. So Sage Construction Management is very comprehensive, cloud native, collaboration built in, and very competitively priced.